So, this is it. Road to stage number one. I've just pulled into the gym. Sunny outside, nice and hot. I've got my shake, my post meal, my protein, and my EAAs. I'm trying this sample I got given. And yeah, we are gonna do shoulders and biceps. I'm about to get my prep and diet plan from my coach. Yeah, we'll call it road to stage for now. And then once I've done my first show, road to pro. I'll walk through the plan. So there's three shows, or possibly four, but WBNF natural qualifiers. I need to do that. I should qualify, as I am. You know, little cut down a little bit, and then we go for the finals, and that's where it's all at. That is where it's all at. So the finals are in 12 weeks, September time, the qualifiers, sorry, and the finals are in October. So we have got 12 weeks of prep. It's not long. But let's go smash these shoulders and biceps. I will try and film as much as I can. Haven't got a camera or anything, it's just my phone. So I'll just get a few clips, we'll film what I can. Might not be film all of it, but you know, we'll film as much as I can, and then I shall be eating my scram in here.
Fast. You in a 180 on a dash. I'm in that race smoking on that gas. Don't stop talking, bitch, I never asked. You was a bum, nigga, that's a fact. Racks in my pocket feeling really bad. Fuck it, it's 200 in a cat. Leaking them sticks, nigga, like the Taliban. He shot them shots, nigga, look like running man. Sister the cold, nigga, with my brother in. Getting that bad, nigga, made that melanin. These nigga hating like they not irrelevant. I take a vitamin, nigga, like medicine. I'm closer with demons, I done take a skeleton. And these foes was so fly, nigga, cause I'm elegant. Try to pull up, come play with the game. And these bullets gon' hide up with run like the Sonic. I will put that boy in the shit, but I wanna switch up and put that little boy in the comments. Stop all that shit, boy, you making me vomit. Kickin' my tool like we Batman and Robin. Trouble gon' fuck him up, leaving disease like it's toxic. Stacking that money, I head to the tropics. Put a deuce in the spray, I feel so nauseous. Run with that blind, nigga, I got it poppin'. Nigga talk on that game like he don't got no options. Bitch, I feel like a janitor, I got it moppin'. And I run to the bag, I gotta get to that sack. But he came with the sticks and that chopper go black. And I swerve in this hole like I'm up in that skin. You talk on the game, leave your ass in a casket. I'm tryna get me a bad bitch. I'ma pull up in that fast shit. Your hoe won't sing on my ad-libs. I got me a chance and I grabbed it. How you tie that on me, but your pocket's foul. Gotta get to that money, can't fuck around. Eddie and Eddie, my boys in the telly. That chopper on me, Ray, bust like confetti. That chopper on me, Ray, bust like confetti. That chopper, alas. Girl, make you stretchy. I run with the Glick and I feel like I'm Melly. I ask if my game ready, coming, they ready. You probably wasting your time on the internet. While I be ballin', I'm getting that paper. They blow on my phone like so far I made it. I gotta go, but I'll see you later. C12 day on your ass. In the coupe and I like going fast. Doing 180 on the dash. I'm in that race, smoking on that gas.
They say there are five stages of grief. Denial, anger, bargaining, depression, and acceptance. Well, I'd like to add one more. Revenge.
Breakfast training done. Got my scran, chicken, rice, beans. Stole some cutlery from the gym. Hang on, let me open this and I'll talk about my session. It was a good session. Got a little bit distracted halfway through. I took pre for the first time in a while, about 3 weeks, because I had a little break from it so that it'd actually do something. So that felt good. Got some exciting news from a few companies. Potential sponsorship. It's good. It's good. These green beans are good. They may be microwaved, but they're good. You get used to microwave food. You know? You just get used to it. People think, oh, bodybuilding. They're all just vain and, you know, they look at every mirror they possibly can. And yeah, we do, but, you know, we don't always look in the mirror and go, wow, look at that. You know what I mean? Normally you look and you think, could be better, will be better. Or you look and you think, wow, I'm a skinny bitch, you know? And that's the reality of it. Eating, for me, is the hardest part, because training's fine. I love to push myself in training. I enjoy that, you know? I enjoy just, oh my God, that's hot. Pushing myself to the max. But when it comes to fucking eating, man, it's the worst bit. Easily the worst bit out of all of it. Little bit of zero cal sauce. Just dribble that on there. This is actually a pre-made meal. I've prepped all my actual food to start tomorrow. We're going to be stricter than normal, stricter than ever, because sometimes I'll admit I got a little bit of plan. I'll have a cheat meal, I'll have a cheat snack, you know, and I shouldn't, but I've only ever been on prep once, that properly, and it didn't happen because they changed the rules, and it, you know, messed my head. But we're back on track. We found a show. I've got 12 weeks. So, bruv, what is with these flies? Got 12 weeks until qualifiers. Let's get it, you know? Anyway, back to what I'm saying. People think bodybuilders are vain. They look at themselves. They're fucking, you know, they're the shit. But in reality, they hate themselves. They fully hate themselves. You know, and I feel like men don't talk about their feelings because it's just not what you do. And it's sad to see so many people in the gym. I work in the gym. I see it every day. Who just suppress it. And it's just, they use the gym as an outlet, which is good. Otherwise, you know, if they didn't have the gym, what would they have to have that outlet? Who knows? But I see it every day. You know, not just men, women as well. But I feel like men don't like to talk about it, especially with other men. You know, like if you have a girlfriend, I feel like you can confide in her. Sometimes, not always. But I feel like men talking to men are a lot harder. And it shouldn't be like that. Should be easy, but it's not. So yeah, but training was good. I tried those EAAs. No, it felt like I was drinking sweets. Didn't like it. Way too sweet for me. I like that, the strawberry ones. This was like lemonade and lime and banana. It was just too sweet for me. So that's a no. I'm gonna go back to the CMP ones. Strawberry and watermelon CMP pumping aminos. Very good. And it's got pump in it. Slow release pump. Which is cool. Probably a placebo, but it's a good placebo. This chicken's so hot, man. I swear, you put in for 3 minutes and it so fucking hot. I might have done it a bit too long because it's gone a little bit dry, but do you know what? It was frozen, so what can you do? I'm not eating frozen chicken. And I'm not... Oh, don't annoy me. Eating it... Why didn't I just eat it in the gym? I don't know. That's good. Sorry, I just got a phone call. We're going to smash this prep and we're going to see it. The growth will be astronomical. Ah, the pump's going. Sad times. Where'd I put that water? Ah, give. I can still taste the EAAs around the room. Oh, that tastes like shit, man. Ruined my water. Got another bottle in here somewhere. As you can see, roof's held up by pins. Not great, but I've got a new headliner on order. It'll be black. Much better. I'm going to get myself a camera. I'm just not liquidated in funds at the minute. At all. So, once I've, you know, got money, got savings, then I'll look at getting a camera. But now, at the minute, the phone does the job. Well, not really, but I tried my best to film my workout by myself, but there were bits I couldn't do. That's fine. That is fine. That chicken looks not fun. Oh, boss. The mullet's coming through, like, you know. I need to get a trim before I go away. Only negative of this prep is I've got a 2 week holiday already booked before I was going to do the show. Can't cancel it. It's been 3 years in the making. So I've got to go there. And it's going to be like, I can't stay. I can't take food there because it's Dominican Republic. And they don't let you. Because it's like, it's not an American country, but I don't know. I don't know. I did look it up. Like, when I went to America, they wouldn't let me take my apple over there. No, back home. So they incinerated it. I was 11. And incinerated my apple. I was pissed off because I was going to eat the apple, obviously. They gave it to us on the plane as well. It's not even like I brought it from outside the airport. So, fucking dough balls. Oh well. Anyway, so I'm just going to have to eat as well as I can out there. My coach is going to track every day for me. There's a gym there. Not a hotel gym, but it's a good one. It's not like a shitty one. It's a proper gym. So, 2 weeks, no distractions, because the only thing that's there is a pool. There's a sauna as well, so I'll be able to recover, sit in the sauna after I work out, relax, do some swimming, it's good cardio. I'll change up my cardio a little bit from just fucking running or cycling, whatever. Be nice to do some swimming. I know I might be able to drink, but that's fine. I shouldn't drink anyway, because I'm only 17. That's illegal. So, I shall be on water. Might have a little bit of juice. Depends on what Warren lets me have. Probably just be water. Flavoured water might be on the cards. Who knows? We will see. Oh my God. That is just scran, you know? Like, I feel like I've been eating this shit so long that now I enjoy it. I used to hate. Yep. And I have periods where I hate food and I don't want to eat it and it's a chore. But right now, this is like a gift. You know that meme? I might insert that actually. This is just a gift. No, it's not a gift. It's a reward. That's the one. That's the meme. This This is like a reward. I shall play it. I shall show my chicken and play it. Watch. One bit left. And then the scran is done. My new plan's just been sent through just. I need to look at that. Could be good, could be shit. Maybe good, maybe shit. Sometimes maybe good, sometimes maybe shit. Hopefully it's good. I'm sure it will be. Got a new diet plan as well. So it's not that different. It's actually reduced. I was on 4,600 calories a day, and you can imagine that that's not very fun. But when you're a skinny twig like me, you have to eat a lot to get big. So, you know, can't see my other shoulder because the steering wheel's in the way. But yeah, be on reduced food, which would be nice because I've never been on reduced food. It's always been push. So it'd be nice now to cut down a bit, get more lean. I mean, I'm lean anyway, but stage lean, not just lean, you know what I mean? Like to have actual definition, you know what I mean? Bit different from lean. So, you know, get some fucking definition from me. Like, I want to see the striations in my leg again. My legs are bigger now, which is good. Because I was really insecure about my legs, one of the things I hated. I'm still not a fan, but I can see a bit of growth, which is different because I'm normally seeing nothing. I'm not sure the chicken's gone. I just need to mop up some of this rice. Gosh. That was beautiful. I'm just going to chuck the lid on. So that nothing like flies. Oh, don't piss me off. Where's that little bag? I don't know when that cut out, but it did. And that's fine.